Nora, thanks very much indeed. Thanks for your company this morning. Lovely to see you.
Yeah, and William Shatner's in tomorrow.
Oh,
Captain Kirk himself.
Goodness me. Well, I'm kind of dressed for that.
Yes, it's a sci-fi chic.
Now, though, it's time to join Lorraine. Bye-bye.
Thank you both. On today's show, I'm joined by one of the stars of The Apprentice and Pointless pair Alexandra Armstrong and Richard Osmond are here too. How are we doing?
Well... It's a
beautiful day. Beautiful mornings start with Lorraine and Hillary's carpets, blinds, curtains and shutters.
I'm the business equivalent of a diamond. I can sparkle and light up a room, but if you're not careful, I could cut you.
Oh, they're so silly. Coming up this morning, she's hired ahead of the brand new series, which starts tonight. The Apprentice's Karen Brady is right here. Also, now, what do Miranda Hart, J.K. Rowling, and our Top Tales winner, Katie Smith, all have in common? Well, they're all releasing books today. And we'll be catching up with a very excited Katie in about 15 minutes' time. Then, just after 9, Dr. Hillary is here to take your calls live in his open surgery and...
A man so exacting he is currently banned from over 800 market stalls in the UK following violent clashes over apostrophes. It's my pointless friend, it's Richard. Hiya.
The stars of TV's most pointless show, Alexandra Armstrong and Richard Osmond, join me at 9:15. And that's it for today. Tomorrow, Dan is joining the X Factor finalists for rehearsals ahead of the first live show to that lady there, Annie G. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.